Grandpa, what are you reading?
Hey, sweetie. It's a book about old jobs.
That sounds interesting.
Have you heard of pin setters?
Sorry, would you say that again?
Sure, pin setters. Long ago, there were no pin setter machines, so people set up bowling pins by hand.
How interesting! Do you mind if I borrow the book?
Of course not. Here you are.
Thanks, Grandpa.